I'd like to paint a picture of a girl that I love and use the colors of the troubles I discovered she was. But the truth is in her heart, and I don't see it that much, cause it's hard to separate the lies with only one brush. I know she used to be an angel at the end of the bar, but ended up losing her wings cause she flapped them too hard. I know when her words turn paler than the surface of her skin, she'll invent a new secret to keep us interested. I know she never loved enough to say it out loud, that's why she keeps me silent with a tongue in my mouth. And when she's drunk, I'm feeling wanted and can barely touch the ground. She'll sell herself short by the pound. I know she's scared to connect, so keeps it simple with sex, but never contemplates the pressure of the flesh that gets pressed. I know she gets what she wants and never asks for a lover, but measures her worth by how hard he'll fuck her. I know she stalks visions, lost in thoughts, mixing hot to talk, vicious when her lips are locked, kissing and mine are frostbitten. What the fuck you think happened to misplace my passion? I put my heart on my sleeve and shook hands with an actress. Her skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Her skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. I never sense the smell of sickness till the sheets are stained with sweat, and she's knocking on my door with whiskey on her breath. This is the history of sex, and it's a bitch to be the best, but how can I miss the thing she says if she keeps kissing me to death? I guess I'll paint a perfect portrait that'll wave away these shades of gray while she's getting laid with her heart in the shade of her brain. I'm half drunk on the drink she mixed and half drunk on the part of her back that spreads its wings to her hips that swing like fists at reason when I whisper all my secrets to pretend I'm still breathing. If she said she was mine, I wouldn't feel like myself, but if it'll get her to love me, I'll be somebody else. I'll stay committed to the kisses with her lipstick on my cheek. Sex is a promise that she just can't keep, and now she's drinking herself into the sexual prowess of strangers. But it's still easy to see beauty when I paint her. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. And I know that I'm better than this, and I know by the scent of a kiss, and I know there's nothing better than this. There's nothing better than this. There's nothing better than this. We hadn't talked in weeks, then months and years. Guess I'll love her forever, that much is clear. But my thoughts are blurred, like I think in nervous cursive, that a person's only perfect on the surface that I worship. Was it worth it? Before the sex or when she needs to go? Because the difference in the answers is the reason I'm alone, still breathing in the freezing cold of seasons known to those who bed you. I'll bleed this frozen rose until she sees the snow I tread through. Since the moment that I met you, I've been kissing a corpse. When our tears fall like daggers and carve our initials in the floor. Her heart is hard to detect, it's charred as hard as it gets. Her heart's a scar on her flesh over which my heart is charred to obsess. But when our noses press and our lips cement, you can trace its silhouette in the absence of our necks. Shows it's not best to guard your dares with a flesh of hearts and prayers, cause sex is just a sorry when the sex start to tear. I bear my stitches like zippers, unzipping to witness the sickness we live in. Stricken, see suspicion, feed this addiction to bleeding pistons. Hedonistic ellipses, eclipses to vicious incisions. Envision split in so simplistic, sifting stitches. This is so sophisticated when she takes my heart and breaks it, running with the cadence of a sadist. And I can't make it, I miss her, and that's just being real with her. I run my fingers through her hair and pull it back before I kiss her. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Skin is the measure of the length she'll go to let you know she'll forever love you so. Skin, the skin, the skin, the skin.